1,250 miles along the Queensland coast stretches the Great Barrier Reef. One of its biggest outcrops is Heron Island, north of Brisbane and 45 miles from the coast. These fascinating coral isles are brought within speedy reach by a flying boat service, wartime Catalinas reconverted for tourist transport. Captain Middlemiss, an ex-serviceman, rehabilitated himself by establishing the Barrier Reef Airway. Passengers enter the aircraft through the old gun turret bristles, which now are both a doorway and a flying observation platform. The props swing over. Below is workaday Brisbane, and we head for the romantic isles, the coral reef barrier. The many islands that go to make the wonders of the Barrier Reef provide an entrancing spectacle from the air as we head for our first port of call. Passengers are eager for the first sight of their holiday home. From the air, the shelvings of platform coral just under the water look like dust upon the surface. Alongside Heron Island is an immense lagoon, ideal for flying boat landings. The water is so clear that it seems only a few inches deep, but the Catalina touches down with 12 to 15 feet of waterway underneath. Visitors are greeted like new members of a happy family. But even on this small Pacific paradise, there is plenty of privacy, with individual huts for tourists. Here, right on the Tropic of Capricorn, is the ideal form of beachcombing, even if it's only a holiday interlude. Coconut trees are a free milk bar. Wide, sandy beaches encircle the island, and it seems a pity to spend our time reading about it. The reef is all that the book said it was, and more. Under the crystal waters is a riot of colour and interest. The amazing clearness of the water is due to the fact that the coral is alive, feeding on marine life and thus acting as a filter. It's a wonderland where nature runs the souvenir store, where every pool has the rare interest of an aquarium, and the fish have a gala attire. Depth seems to lose proportion as water clarity brings everything close, as in a great lens. For study in deeper waters, a glass-bottomed boat gives watchers and watched a good view of each other. The more sophisticated pastime of aquaplaning is something for the expert to demonstrate, but they've got to be good to distract the attention from the natural wonders of the reef. We'll admit it, they are good. But the reef is a three-ring circus with something going on all the time. Over here, a turtle spearer purposely falls with his spear so that it will have the full benefit of his weight. No turtle soup yet. For this fellow has not been killed. He's being kept for light duty. Handle him with care. His bridge works as strong as his back. The turtle family aren't getting much rest at the moment. Mother's eggs are dug up and disturbed for our benefit. Turtle eggs have no shells. Turtle taxi. A shilling flag fall and a shilling a month. So that's how long it takes to travel a mile. Who said a mile? Not for me. But for most visitors, a holiday is all too short. And against the entrancing background of the Barrier Reef, they are farewelled in real Pacific fashion. The reef sees thousands come and go. But with each departure, there goes out a new staff of unofficial ambassadors to extol the wonders of a great Australian playground.